Everyone, I'm Chuni Singh. I'm 7 years old. I'm from Kids Public Speaking, Tony Kambana. The title of my story is The Lion and the Mouse. A lion was asleep in the sun one day. A little mouse came out to play. The little mouse ran up the lion's neck and slid down his back. The lion caught him with the great big snap. "I'm going to eat you," the lion said. "No, no, please don't," the little mouse cried. "Be kind to me, and one day I'll help you." "Ha ha ha! I'm the lion, you are the mouse. What can you do?" The lion laughed very hard, and the mouse ran away. When the mouse was out walking in the very next day, he heard a big roar and squeak when he saw the king of the jungle tied to a tree. But the mouse had a plan to set him free. The mouse walked quickly and chewed through the rope. The lion said, "Oh, little mouse, I have no fault. You are right, little mouse. Thank you, I am free. You are the best friend ever could be." The moral of the story is never underestimate anyone. Thank you.